Hey, what's up, guys? It's Cooter Scooter, coming back with a fresh video for you. This is the new SIVA fragment at the Iron Banner once they opened up. Full walkthrough. It's a little journey. You kind of got to know where to go, but it's not too bad. It's worth it. It took me a couple tries, honestly. If you remember, that's the very first mission you had in Rise of Iron was ascending this mountain. Now you have to descend it. Okay, so once you get to this point, you're gonna look around, but then come up here, take it left, and then stick through the wall and go right under the ice. Stick right under it. And it doesn't matter if you fall, you respawn right there. Keep following the path, watch, I'll miss. Yeah, I failed the first time. And guess what? I failed the second time. No, I'm just kidding. I made it. See? Watch. Flew right across. And fail. But I tell you what, third time's a charm. Anyways, once you make it over this little jump, well, I don't know what I'm calling it. There we go. Got a little running room. And we're good. Keep on going down. It's a little tricky part right here. The jump was easy. I made it look hard. But once you see this little mountain right here, there's a little white ledge right there to the end, like just hanging off. And you just kind of want to jump and land and turn around. And there's the fragment. Hope you all liked the video. If you enjoyed it, drop a like. Subscribe if you're new. Dropping videos every week.